see another surprise for everybody. So what do we have here?
So we have Kito, which is a...
So Kito...
It's an iPhone case that conceals a health tracker.
Before we go any further, though, why don't we surprise them with the video?
Yeah, let's show you the video.
Okay, and we can show you the video so that you can see what the product looks like.
Smile. No, I'm not taking your picture. I'm taking my picture. Not my face, my body. Not the outside, the inside. This got weird. Let me start over.
See this iPhone case? It's more than just an iPhone case. It's a powerful health monitoring device. These are the sensors where my fingers go. I put them here, and I wait a few seconds.
Now I have a snapshot of my health that looks like this. A readout of my vitals. The kind of stuff you've always needed really expensive machines for.
I can now get any time you want. You can measure your heart rate,
your blood pressure, your blood oxygen level,
your respiration, your heart rate variability, which tells you your stress level. There's even an ECG. That's a fancy way of saying it measures the electrical activity in your heart.
Even your temperature. Coming down with a fever, you'll be the first to know. And it does all this with medical grade accuracy.
It connects automatically to your phone with Bluetooth LE, sending the data from your sensors to the app so all your vitals are captured, measured, and logged.
And the battery lasts 2 months on a single charge. Keeps on going.
Just like you.
Use it for your whole family if you want. You can capture data for multiple users and track them all separately in the app.
Already wear a device that tracks your physical activity? It'll sync with the app so you have all your data in one place.
The more you know about your body, the better you can be at taking care of it.
So smile. This is Wello.
It's actually not Wello. It's
Kito.
Kito.
Yes.
That's right.
And this is Kito.
So people are addicted to information about themselves, and this absolutely gives you more information. And on the, you know, as opposed to just the fitness, it really is aimed at the health.
Yeah. I mean, it's basically giving people information that you haven't had ever, unless something was wrong with you. So instead of, you know, you going to the doctor only when something goes wrong, now you have information about yourself.
Okay.
When you're healthy, when everything's fine. So this is Kito.
Right.
It's
so where do I put, I put my fingers on here?
Yeah, so basically this is one that's snapped onto an iPhone.
Okay.
So these are electrodes, and these are two sensors. So essentially, you hold it like this.
Right.
You don't have to hold it tightly. You just kind of gently hold it like you would if you were taking a selfie.
Okay.
That's it. You wait for 30 seconds, and it gives you a whole lot of data. So I can show you what it shows when...
Might we show the camera there? I don't know if that's coming through or not, but...
Can you see it?
So what are the things? Maybe you can just read them to us. And
sorry. So it's heart rate, blood oxygen level, respiration, temperature, blood pressure, and ECG. And all of this, you know, in a, it can...
So maybe go through it again. We got blood, we had...
Heart rate.
Heart rate.
You have blood oxygen level.
Right.
Respiration.
Respiration.
Temperature, which is skin temperature.
Okay.
Blood pressure.
Okay.
And ECG.
Great. And all that from 30 seconds of holding it.
Yes.
So where are you guys in, are these in production yet?
Yeah,
or?
So they're in production. They're not in market, but we're literally a few weeks away from that.
Okay.
So we're all ready to go. This is the retail packaging.
That's very nice. How much, what is the packaging, I mean that packet, what is the price point going to be?
That's 159 euros.
159 euros?
Yes.
And you're launching in?
So we're launching in the UK first.
Okay.
And then obviously the plan is to expand to the rest of Europe.
To expand from there?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we're here to see who will help us do that, basically.
That's great. Well, again, you came to the right place. You've done a really marvelous job on the design of the product. And again, because fitness products have done so well, I'm sure you guys are going to do great because you're just taking it to another level. And so that's one reason why we chose you for a fresh winner. And we really appreciate you coming.
Thank you.
Thank you. You did a great job.
Thank you. Huh?
Going to grab your products there, and we'll go over there, and we'll go from there. Perfect. Okay.